Today we will be discussing applications of uncertainty principle. According to uncertainty principle, the position and momentum of particle cannot be measured with accuracy. While according to classical ideas, it is possible to predict exactly the position and momentum of the particle at any instant when the initial momentum and position is known. Moreover, new mechanics gives us the laws of probability, and hence the probability takes the place of certainty. According to new mechanics, the term particle is something made up of a very deep and essential union of both the corpuscle and the wave, resulting in a certain unavoidable uncertainty. The principle of uncertainty explains a large number of facts which cannot be explained by classical ideas. First application we will discuss, the non-existence of electron in the nucleus. Now we know that the radius of the nucleus of any atom is of the order of 10⁻¹² centimeter. So that if an electron is consigned within a nucleus, the uncertainty in position must not be greater than 10⁻¹² centimeter. So according to uncertainty principle, delta q into delta p is approximately equal to s cross, where s cross is obviously h upon 2 pi, where delta q is the uncertainty in the position and delta p is the uncertainty in the momentum, and h cross is h upon 2 pi. So this equation gives delta p is equal to h cross upon delta q. Now value of h cross is 1.05054 into 10⁻²⁷, and delta q, which is 2r, so it is equal to twice into 10⁻¹². So on solving this equation, we will get the value as 5.275 into 10⁻⁶ gram centimeter per second. Now, if this is the uncertainty in momentum of the electron, the momentum of the electron must be at least comparable with its magnitude. That is, p will approximately equal to 5.275 into 10⁻¹⁶ gram centimeter per second. Now, the kinetic energy of the electron of mass is given by T is equal to p square upon 2m. Putting these values, p is equal to 5.275 into 10⁻¹⁶ upon 2 into m. M is the mass, 9 into 10⁻¹⁸ gram. So on solving this equation, the above value comes to be 97 MeV. But experimental observation shows that if the electron exists inside the nucleus, their kinetic energy must be of the order of 97 MeV. Now, what are the experimental observations? Our experimental observation shows that no electron in the atom possessing energy more than 4 MeV. Clearly, the reference is that the electrons do not exist in the nucleus. Now, second application is ground state energy of hydrogen atom. Now, by Heisenberg uncertainty principle, uncertainty of momentum of electron is delta p upon h is equal to h cross upon r, where uncertainty of position of electron at a distance r in ground state of hydrogen atom, this is r, that is delta x is equal to r. Now, since uncertainty of momentum of electron is given by delta p is equal to h cross upon r, therefore momentum of electron in atom P is equal to h cross upon r. Now kinetic energy of electron will be P square upon 2m, which is approximately equal to h cross square upon 2m r square. Putting the value of P. And potential energy of electron will be V, suppose it is V, it is minus K E square upon R. So the total energy will be T plus V, which is H cross square upon 2M R square minus K E square upon R. Now in ground state of atom, energy is minimum. Therefore I can say that dE upon dr, differentiating this equation, we can say that dE upon dr, which is equal to minus twice h cross upon 2m r cube plus ke square upon r square, this will be equal to 0. Now upon solving on this equation, we will get r is equal to a0, which is equal to 0.53 angstrom, where minimum value of r is denoted by a0. Now ground state energy of hydrogen atom, E minimum will be equal to h cross square upon 2m a square minus k e square upon a0, which is approximately equal to minus k square upon m e 4 upon 2 h cross square. So k will be 9 into 10 raised to 9, so k square will be whole square. M is 9.1 into 10 raised to minus 31, and e is 1.6 into 10 raised to minus 19 power 4, 2, and h cross square is 1.054 into 10 raised to minus 34 square. So on solving this equation, this comes to be minus 13.6 electron volt, which is the ground state energy of the hydrogen atom. Next time we will be discussing more applications. Thank you.